Hi, this is Esther, and I'm recording this for my art history Renaissance to Modern class. I'll be talking about the Death of General Wolfe, painted by Benjamin West, a self-taught artist. Here we have a very theatrical painting of the Seven Years' War, where Wolfe is injured in Plains in Alabama. We have a Native American with tattoos on the left-hand side in a speculative pose, which represents the New World. And we also have a huge spectacle of land and water. We have the St. Lawrence River, the land, and the steeple behind the clouds to represent the cathedral in Quebec. So the most notable focus of the painting is how General Wolfe is posed. He's posed in this Christ-like position, which is meant to interpret the general's sacrificial traits. He was innocent and died for a good cause for the British colony's advancement. West painted his piece in a very contemporary way to opposed to a more historical classical form. He was encouraged to paint the generals with togas, but he decided against it. And my interpretation of that was, or is that, I believe he's saying instead of dwelling on the past, the most honest way of expressing what is important in the present is using tools that is most relevant to the subject. So this was West's way of presenting the truth. And in his own style. All right, thank you.